you see what Mark Pope is doing, was able to get Yo to come back. So you got to give him credit there. And Dave wouldn't have been able to do that.
Got Jake to come back.
You got pie in the sky, wouldn't have come back.
Right.
There's no way. I doubt it. Highly doubtful. So let's not talk about that. Why don't we give credit to Mark Pope for that? You know what I mean? Why don't we give credit to, you know, the reason why BYU is old right now, the reason why Zach Seljaas just went off for 21, the reason why Dalton Nixon is going off for a double-double, the reason why TJ Haas went off for 14 assists is because of Mark Pope, Chris Burgess, Cody Feger, and Nick Robinson, okay? So give credit where credit is due, because I'll give credit to Dave Rose all day for being the greatest of all time. But don't give credit, in my opinion, I don't think you should give all that credit to Dave and wonder, oh, well, what would have been, well, Dave would have been able to do this. Look what he would have done with this roster. Give credit to Mark Pope, please. And I don't.